I was 8 years old. Mom took me to MoMA. She wanted to see the murals. She showed me Rothko paintings and sculptures by Picasso. We wandered the halls till the close. But before heading off for the train, the very last thing that we found was this piece of marble sitting on the ground. And I thought, is this art?
Oh, yeah.
Is this the thing you put the art upon? I couldn't tell. It wasn't sculpted or printed or drawn. It was a piece of rock on the floor. Was it a pedestal or something more? Was that all it was? Or was there something it had to impart? I didn't know. I still don't know if it was art. To see the exhibit by Kunstadt. The pornographic pictures, the China Michael Jackson, the animals made of balloons. There were basketballs floating in tanks, and a statue of Louis XIV, and vacuums you could buy in any stores. And I thought, is this art? Or is it some sort of giant frickin' joke? I couldn't tell. Although I guess that it should be a trick to see an everyday object this way. The guide says Kunz has a great sense of play. I don't understand it, and that's not because I'm not smart. I'd had no clue if it was a joke or if it was art.
Art.